Okay, here comes
Brenda's horse.
Agent
come
every
on, baby.
Single day. A 5-year-old darn bigger brown mare by strong mandate out of repeat by Bernardini. By the hopeful winning son of Tis Now, this by strong mandate. Out of the Bernardini half-sister to grade one winners Echo Town and to Echo Zulu, who over
there
the weekend, one of the most impressive performances of the weekend, taking the Breeders' Cup Juvenile Fillies by 5 1/4 lengths. Likely champion Juvenile Filly of the Year, Echo Zulu. Here is a mare hailing from her immediate family, half-sister of the ring to three winners, half-sister to the graded stakes play Shooter Shoot on the year. She is pregnant with her first foal. She is pregnant with her first foal from the third crop of Hit at a Bomb, sire of the graded stakes winning Juvenile this year, Tis the Bomb.
All right, thank you. And we're going to get 100. And we're going to get 100. We're going to get 50. We're going to get 20. We're going to get 30. And 20, 30. And we're going to get 25, 35, 35, 35, 40, 40,000. We're going to get 35. And we're going to get 40. And 40,000. Now 40. We're going to get 50, 60. And we're going to get 60. And 50, 60, 60, and 60. And 60, 75, 85, 85, 85. And 85, 85. We're going to get 85, 95, 100. 100. We're going to get 100. We're going to get 100.
Oh, my God.
100, 100. Trey, I put you in for 95. Are you okay there?
Jesus.
85 is what you, you're Brenda behind the horse.
Oh,
I'm sorry, my mistake. 85.
Okay.
Tom, you'd be 90. You want to give 90 right away?
My mom bought her for 5,000.
I know, I heard you say that.
Oh, my God.
90,000. We're going to get 90. Thank you. Now 100. 90, now 100. 90, now 100. 90,000. We're going to get 100. We're going to get 95. You do that. 90,000. 95. At 90, 95. And I have all done. 95,000. And Tom, $90,000 right there. Thank you.
Your mother made a fortune.
No, Kevin and his mom.
Oh, you're in a... So how do you...